Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to this new reminder on the go. With this today's reminder about Ramadan, some people now they will put a sign, garage sale. See? Garage sale, right? It says that they have their salat mat for sale. It's used only for 1 month. The half box of dates, misbah, a hat, Islamic hat, right? As if they are letting go of Ramadan and whatever to do with Ramadan. But that is not the purpose of Ramadan. The purpose of Ramadan for me and you to achieve taqwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to achieve piety. And not only that, which is actually the major thing, but to achieve a change, because taqwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is in the heart. Taqwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is a matter to do with the heart. And for us to realize that change in the heart, it means change in our behavior, change in our day in, day out dealings. And this way you realize that you did have a positive change in Ramadan that would live with you for the rest of your life. أحب الأعمال إلى الله أدومها وإن قل. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the most of the good deeds that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves, that's little but continuous. So even if it's little, but it is continuous. So realize that after Ramadan, you don't put your salat mat for garage sale or for sale. You don't put whatever left from your dates for sale. You could have that volunteer fasting after Ramadan. Whatever you have in Ramadan, you could do after Ramadan and enjoy the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And rest assured, you will have that blessed life. You will have that blessed feeling. Whatever you had in Ramadan, you could actually copy that and repeat that after Ramadan. Increase salawat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.